Osun State Government has distributed 100,000 cocoa seedlings to about 1,000 farmers, including agrochemicals, hand spraying tools, limes, and other farm inputs across the local government area of the state. Governor Gboyega Oyetola, who also inaugurated the Osun Broilers Outgrowers Production Scheme 3, says it will enhance the capacity of livestock production and turn around the fortunes of farmers in the state.
Farmers in each of the local government areas across the state get 1,500 cocoa seedlings as priority is given to producing local government areas of the state. Governor Adegboyega Oyetola said the government's efforts are geared towards actualizing its set objectives to reposition agriculture and make Osun the food basket of the nation in general and Southwest in particular. He adds that the initiative is designed to support farmers in cushioning the effect of the erratic weather that occurred last year, which resulted in prolonged drought and flooding in different parts of the state.
It's also aimed at the systemic replacement of the existing old cocoa plantations under permanent crops with improved high-yielding varieties, which requires quick government intervention to ensure that Osun becomes the largest cocoa producer in Southwest Nigeria.
Commissioner for Agriculture and Food Security, Dayo Adewale, assures that the state government will be supplying farmers' boards, day-old chicks and feeds so as to aid them in launching the scheme in their respective domains. Adewale says the governor will also be visiting warehouses affected by flood as part of efforts to explore available means to support the affected farmers.
The government has an initiative which is to increase cocoa production in the state. As we are all aware, the cocoa house and the economy of the Southwest was dependent on cocoa production in the past, and which is what we are encouraging now.
The beneficiaries laud the administration for continuously prioritizing agriculture to retain its position as the mainstay of the state's economy.
When people are happy, they want to continue to be happy. So the government should be assured, our association, we are behind the governor. You know, they've given us support, and definitely we are also going to give them necessary support as well.
The commissioner urges farmers in the state to support government in its efforts to revitalize the agricultural sector, particularly livestock production in Osun State.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.